Hello, I'm Sandra Sully, updating 10 News. Asylum seekers have torched buildings at the Christmas Island Detention Centre, with federal police using tear gas. International military action could start any time in Libya, with the UN Security Council ordering a no-fly zone. In Japan, these are the latest pictures from the stricken Fukushima nuclear plant as workers fight a threatened meltdown. Prince William has consoled victims of the Christchurch earthquake in a special memorial service. And the see-through dress worn by Kate Middleton when she first caught the eye of Prince William has sold for $127,000. Plus, Mel Gibson has been fingerprinted and formally booked for hitting his ex-girlfriend. For all the details, go to our website, 10news.com.au.